This looks kind of weird. What is going on, guys? Sidearms here, aka Sidearms, and I'm joined by the wonderful D20. Thank you, D20, for stopping by and come with me, man.
Of course. We wanted to explore this world together.
If you guys didn't see, if you haven't seen Speedy's episode or anything like that, we're launching a new Minecraft server. Well, it's not for everyone. It's for the crew, of course. The crew plus B-Dubs, because I don't even know if that guy's in the crew, D20.
B-Dubs?
He hasn't talked to us in a while. Feels bad, man.
Hopefully, I heard they're letting this guy, B-Dubs, and this guy, Joel, on.
Yeah, so. These whole new people playing with us, D20.
Oh, yeah, look at this right here.
Look at what?
The giant llama?
Oh, my gosh. So, we're running the newest version of Minecraft, 1.11 or 1.11. I don't know what people say more. But I think the biggest change about this is obviously not llamas. It actually might be llamas. I don't know the specific patch notes. I actually saw, like, in the launcher there, they added some kind of spectator thing. Or I don't even know. Observer blocks? Who the fuck knows? But llamas are a pretty big change, at least for us, just because we're so stupid. And, you know, llamas are so entertaining for us. But here's our first llama that we saw. Yeah. He actually doesn't look that bad. I expected these to look so weird. I've never seen one of these in real life. You can ride him. Yeah. You can ride him.
He won't go anywhere, but I'm on him.
Well, you probably have to find a saddle and stuff. But we have...
Thanks, llama.
Yeah, fucking llama piece. I saw a skeleton over here, by the way. But let's go hide inside.
Let's go on in for the night.
This is the little building that BZ built. He's custom built this world, so shout out to BZ. Thank you very much for helping us out, man, and hooking us up for this world.
He's the man.
If you go look at one of these chests, there's different books and stuff like that. Welcome to Llama Land. Level 5 Infernal Skeleton, yes, okay.
What does that mean? Oh, it's dying. That's good.
Yeah, okay. Great. We're doing great. Okay. I'll just keep talking. Maybe it'll keep dying.
Are you sure that's not internal skeleton? Is it fighting us inside of ourselves?
Internal? Oh my gosh, I'm on fire. My penis is bleeding. Never mind. That's
my
pretty graphic.
Skeleton boner.
Hello, and welcome to Llama Land. Outside is the Llama Ranch. You will find teepees, towers, totem poles, and wagons around the ranch. These are also spread throughout the world and have special loot for you to find. Man, this is going to be a lot of reading. Here on the server, there are some cool new things to try. There are also strong new mobs that drop random loot when you defeat them. For trails, type /trails to bring up the trails menu. You can choose particle effects that follow you. Okay, that's kind of cool. Gadgets and fun, type /menu. Space main to, okay, just maybe slash menu. Okay, anyways. To bring up the menu, you currently have access to hats, gadgets, disco armor, banners, and emotes. Important. Using a gadget permanently replaces whatever item is in your last slot of your inventory and will be lost forever. Okay, so don't put anything good in there. Head database. Type slash hand jobs, dicks, and blowjobs. To access, that's HDB for, you know, for short, it's an acronym. To access the player skull menu, there are over 1,700 different skulls to decorate with or wear as a hat. Good luck out there. Around the ranch, here are a few things to have to, wait, man, I was doing so fucking good. Here are a few things to get you started. Have fun, dads, less than 3. Fucking PC, man. Okay. And then over here, there's some supplies that we can take. Did you already take your share, man?
I found some cooked pork chops in one of these,
Oh, shit.
Oh, we got a zombie inside.
What the fuck?
Holy
Are you shitting me?
Shit. What's going on, man?
Okay, I don't think this server doesn't like us already.
So
oh, people
right
were
now.
Probably cooking stuff in these furnaces, because they're just, like,
yeah,
building
that's
their own.
Yeah, that's what I,
Okay, that's a good idea. I'm gonna use some of the coal that's in here. I'm just gonna take... I'll just take two servings of pork chops and 2 servings of coal. You know what? Who's gonna tell me not to? You know,
if you tell me one day. Take some wool and wood. Just
yeah,
so
cobblestone is good. I'm gonna put this stuff to cook
fall
though.
Down a hole.
Might as well. Okay.
Minus swell.
I'm gonna get 2 more pork chops just so we can make maximum. Is this fucking scumbag?
Oh
what
God,
I'm doing?
What's going on out there?
It's not good. Let me tell you. There's a shopkeeper back there.
Beds to sleep.
That's a really good idea. Oh, make sure, dude. No one's on right now. We'd get a bunch of screen time if we had all these achievements. Okay. Make a bed. Side. Do you remember how to do this? Yes, side. Of course you do.
Yes.
No. There you go. Okay.
I ain't no pleb.
All right. All right. Oh yeah, we have to do trails. Okay. So, let's do the trails first. You're inside a diamond block.
All right,
ranch owner. So, slash trails. There is particle trails, block trails, rain trails, wings builder.
What
interesting.
What exactly are trails?
This, whenever you move, they follow you around. So it's like, what is this? This seems kind of cool.
Yeah, particles, I see.
Yeah, some of these might get annoying, though. Like if I'm mining or something.
I think all of them would get annoying.
You think so? I mean, some of them. If it's subtle enough, I think it'll be fine. Okay. Alright. I mean, we just have to fucking play. Oh, hearts? Dude, I gotta follow Shadow around with these. Or Shadow has to follow these. So Shadow can equip these, and I'll just follow him around with it. Because it's like I'm living Shadow. I don't know what I'm going
to
use.
I've decided to make a sword.
Oh, shit. You're about to go screw some stuff over. Like Foggy? What is Totem? Totem Trail? Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. Have you talked to the ranch owner yet?
No. What's he got to say?
Well, oh, he's a villager that just trades you stuff. So it's actually, if you stay still,
but is your,
I'm diarrhea, green poop.
Diarrhea booger trail.
Have rain trails? What?
He just wants to trade stuff.
Yeah, that's all he is.
Oh.
How
do we get upstairs? There's like a big, there's an opening upstairs.
What?
Or would you get up there?
Wait.
Oh, here's, back here.
To get upstairs?
Yeah. Hold Let's see what's up there.
I kind of want a trail, but I don't know if it'll be annoying or not. I'm just going to use breath, because I think breath is the coolest one.
Okay.
Upstairs? Do you think trails are dumb, D20? I feel like, yes, what the hell? Did you go up those stairs really fast?
I don't know. I went up the stairs.
What?
I don't know.
Do you see me? Do you see me?
Stair climber master.
Okay. Interesting. We could probably jack some of this wheat as long as we replant it to make bread.
Smoke wheat every day.
Hit up. I don't think there's anything else in this building as far as information is concerned. There's a zombie, though, and an enchanted bow Joe over there. Feels bad. There's a bunch of different mobs outside, man. I think you have the right idea. Building things.
A little S word.
What is the S word? Is that a sword?
Yes, of course.
Who decided, D20, that it would just be a good idea to put a W in sword? It doesn't
sword
make sense.
Sword.
Yeah. Hey, what is that
called?
Sword. Yeah. Oh, I was like, dude, did you take my freaking pork chops? But,
free pork chops. I can always find where you are because of the
trails. Yeah. See, it's not that bad of an idea if you go mining with it. It's like, man. All right.
Should we try to make a run for it?
I think. Oh, I need to turn up the render
distance.
Spawning
like on top of the roof or what? Or I bet there's like a
what the hell?
Like the attic area or something maybe. Like you may have like built the top level of roof and then all that building, all the roof and stuff between there is probably has stuff spawning in there. You think?
You know what I mean? Yeah,
like the ceiling in here is flat. Yeah, and then like we have the big roof. I guess stuff's spawning in there.
Okay. Are you saying
down my hair, Rapunzel?
Are you saying BZ fucked up D20? He's probably gonna watch all these episodes and R's gonna be his least favorite. It's not our fault, man. Maybe
R's
you should mess up next
watch,
time.
So.
Yeah, man.
Maybe he'll get tired and fall asleep after the first one.
No, man, no. Actually, maybe. But okay, I have a bunch of wheat. If you want, I'm gonna make some bread for both of us. I'm gonna make some for myself for sure. I must have just messed up the farm. Do you know? Are you not supposed to run on soil? I'm pretty sure I just messed up the whole farm, or a lot of it.
Oh.
That's okay, yeah. It's okay, it's okay.
Well, I mean, you're not supposed to jump on it, I know. Running on it, does the same thing.
I bet the special mobs are the ones that the book was talking about, how it's like, whatever, you have some mobs that if you kill, they'll drop something special. You feel?
Right, yeah.
But I think...
There's a bunch of wheat and all kinds of stuff down here, down the stairs.
Oh, I think the fog is only right here for that... for that building.
I only had it really like when I came out. Yeah, I came outside.
Is this a blind llama?
There's nothing up there.
What the hell?
Oh, it's got an eye patch on.
It's like a superhero. You see this? What?
Is that what like the saddles look like? Can we ride this one?
I tried. I'm just gonna remove the trails for now. I gotta find one that's more subtle, or you know. But these are like superhero llamas, dude. Okay. So
they look like they're like a Secret Service or something.
They're protecting President Llama.
Professional. Yeah.
Yeah. You know, a cartoon made it as our president. So now anyone, Donald Duck, not only a cartoon. Exactly.
Yeah, there's a bunch of wheat right here too.
Yeah. Are those more llamas over there? Dude, I'm like so I'm so infatuated with these llamas, D20.
I know. It's
Llama Land. I actually do you know if that's what we're supposed to call this?
I think so.
I think it's Llama Land. It'll be in the title if I figure it out. So, you know, forgive me if I don't know this episode. I'll start saying, "Oh, welcome back to episode 69 of Llama Land." I just watched one spawn right in front of me. Okay,
so real.
That doesn't happen in real life. The Minecraft's supposed to be ultra realistic. That's why these bad graphics are here. But right, I think something we really need to do is try to find better armor.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if you'd be down. Well, make it is what I mean by that. Slash menu main. Hold on. Slash menu main. What the fuck? Collect all the hats and wear them while in the lobby? I'm so fucking confused, dude.
I'm gonna need a hat.
Gadgets menu, enjoy cosmetic features. More stuff will be added over time. Make sure you check our update forums. Thanks for supporting our server. Okay. Okay, I don't know. Okay. Surprise hat? What? Do you like my hat, D20?
I kind of wandered off. I'll come back that way.
No. I have the... What am I playing right now? I'm playing Swedish SND. Slash menu.
Wait to the last 30 seconds.
Dude, I can't wait till we do Swedish Minecraft. I don't know. Did we... B-Dubs built that nuke map and we didn't do anything. Feels bad. But what I was getting at, though, is if you wanted to go mining, I'd be down. I don't know... If anyone really has a place they're going to settle down in yet. So
right,
we can either...
It's kind of hard because, I mean, a lot of times, like on the last actual Minecraft, like everybody was kind of around that island or whatever. But this one, I don't know. I mean, we don't want to be too far, but I don't know that the llama stuff matters too much. Like the actual like main building. I mean, as far as being spawned, but... Once we've got a bed down. Oh my god, there's so much stuff, man. Here's a wagon.
A swaggin' wagon?
A swaggin' wagon, yeah.
Where'd you go?
Infernal spider.
Do you have a sword? Yeah, you do.
Yeah. I don't know where the spider was actually at.
You just see the health
on my screen.
Okay. I think I actually really like the idea of being next to water. I might like have you seen those houses where they're like on a lake? And, like, the front of it is facing outside, and then the backyard's like, oh, man, I got this lake I can swim in any time. Like, that's the kind of house I want. That seems pretty fucking goals.
Yeah.
But I also don't want to live in the desert, which is what it seems like here. Maybe I'll go build somewhere else.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
Yeah.
That's a desert area over there.
Or
you could just say it's a really giant beach.
Exactly. Giant beach. There's a lapis block right here. Perception. Don't mind if I do eventually.
Oh, my God, look at this. Do you see this giant tree?
Oh, later, whoever just left. Oh, what tree? Oh, the one, this gray thing?
Yeah.
Yeah. I saw it. I didn't like really pay attention to it though. Yeah. Even though, yeah.
I just noticed
that is pretty abnormally
tree, like,
large.
That's a huge tree.
Hey, Shadow. We're on Minecraft, man. We're recording an episode.
Yeah, I know.
Oh.
That's why I had myself muted.
Excellent.
Oh. Well.
I didn't want to interrupt, but I mean,
Here you go now.
Man.
Shadow, everybody. Classic Shadow. God, but. Okay, Shadow. I need some help.
I need your life.
Already, the server just started and I already need help. What should my trail be? I think you'd like this, Beats.
Rainbows. I don't fucking know.
Okay. As you can see, Shadow's as excited as ever. okay.
I love rainbows.
I imagine... Oh, I see your name tag. Actually, no, I don't. I see. Obama Llama? What? Have you seen these? Oh, do you have your bed handy on you, by the way?
Yeah, I do.
Okay, let's sleep pretty soon. It's about to be nighttime. I don't want to mess with any skeletons, man. But
true that.
I think a lot of the loot that's like already been in these buildings have already been taken.
Mm-hmm.
So I don't know if it's a better idea for us just to go
exploring, or you want to try to just like.
I think what I kind of want to do. I think that llama up there is a good sign. Llamas are a sign for good luck. In some interpretation. So I'm sure somewhere.
In your interpretation, yeah,
in my,
of this game.
I just came up with this interpretation, but llamas are a sign of good luck. We already saw Obama Llama. So I want to go try to find some stuff under it, man. What if we're the first people on the server to find diamonds? I already found gold. All right, let's take it easy, side. Okay, I actually don't have enough wood to do anything.
Yeah. So are you heading towards the.
Oh my gosh, iron.
Towards the llama?
Yeah. I'm in the llama.
Okay.
I'm under it. I found a ravine. I bet this is all protected, dude. I don't know if I trust this. Hold on, let me try to. What the heck? What?
Did you just climb up the mountain by it?
For some reason.
I see you up there.
Okay, I think my space key was just broken. What the heck, dude? It's making me jump, D20. Is this a new feature on Minecraft?
I think so. Yeah, I just realized, like, if you run at a one block high, it just takes you up automatically.
Oh! Like, that makes way more sense than it just randomly
happening.
You don't
have to jump all the time.
Okay. Well, I don't know if I like that.
Because I noticed I was jumping a lot more than I was trying to.
What if I'm running low on the dough?
I don't have to hold down on space.
Yeah, that's true. I'm sure once you get used to it, it'll be kind of, you know, like, oh man, I'm glad they added this. Can you sleep in your bed? I also need to.
Yeah, let me get to the top of this.
I need to get a throwback sidearm skin whenever. Because I still have that Brock one from when we played Pixelmon. But yeah, that's a very good observation, D20. I no longer have to hold space while going up stuff, even though that might mess up my movement somehow.
But I think you get used to it. It seems like something pretty easily. Oh my god, here's a. What is this? Oh god. Get off.
Don't die, bro. I'm just gonna take a couple pieces of wood. Here we go. Getting wood.
Oh,
classic. Classic wood. And then do this. Yes. I need another one of your pieces, Wood. I'm so sorry. I'm defiling BZ's creations, dude. Is there... Are you... Do you like sodas as much as I do, D20?
I don't drink sodas at all.
But do you wish you could?
I mean, I obviously could, so... No.
What?
I mean, I could obviously drink soda if I wanted to.
Yeah, but like, what? Like, it's pretty bad for you. I mean, there's no hiding that. But like, I'm saying, do you wish that it was not as bad for you so you could do more of it? Does that make any sense?
I don't really do it because
you don't like the taste.
Me, I just don't really care for them that much. Even when I did drink them, I didn't drink them that often.
Okay.
I don't know. I just grew up like in my house, we didn't drink a lot of Cokes.
What about Diet Cokes?
Like, oh, no, of course.
Gotta watch the calories.
I mean, we had Cokes here once in a while, but really at my grandma's was the only time I drink Cokes because she always had, like, Coke or Sprite. But I don't know. I never drank a whole lot of them. I mean, I drink them from time to time, but...
It's not something you really think about, I guess? I love sodas.
Like, if I go out to eat, I just get water. Or,
wow, man.
You know, whatever, it's not a big deal.
Whenever you go out to fast food restaurants, do you get a water cup and then fill it up with not water?
No, because I drink water.
That's
you do that though.
No. I'm an honest man.
You don't like to stick it to the man?
No, dude. It's not okay. It's not.
You've got to see this llama. I don't know where you're at. I'm underneath the llama.
I'm like in a ravine by the llama. Is it Obama llama?
Yeah, that big giant llama.
Yeah. No. I'm saying is it. A llama called Obama Llama.
I don't know what it's called. I didn't ask him his name.
Does he have a name tag on that says Obama Llama?
No.
Okay. Crap. Okay.
He has like a chest on his back, but he's like all dressed up. He has like headphones on or something.
What the heck? Okay, I'm coming. I'm gonna try to find you.
I'm like right under the belly of the beast.
Negative 45, 770. All right, gotta remember that. So, okay, I'll just have to check instead of trying to remember. Negative 45.
Yeah, I'm at negative 25, 697.
Okay, so I'm not that far away, actually. No. I need to stop holding space. Negative 25, 690? So is it what?
Yeah, somewhere in there. I mean, if you make it to the top of the hill where the llama is, you should find me. I think I see
you. Yeah, I see you.
Yeah.
I was so confuzzled. I'm coming, bro. I don't know if I like this auto-jumping thing, man.
Yeah, like I said, I think at it's least just not a, like because if you like go like by a corner of something, it'll just makes do it you for you. Up.
Yeah,
instead of like trying to like walk around the edge or something.
There's probably a way to disable it. I would imagine they wouldn't just implement a feature like this and then. Oh here he is. Shoot, dude, he's the king llama. Can you? Yeah,
he's like the Dalai Lama.
The Dalai Lama. I like
he has
it.
Like he has blue carpet on his back.
Yeah. Oh, you already explored his
goods.
Yeah,
I hopped on him to see what was going on. But
oh, dude, I hop on guys all the time, but I...
No, you're going to kill yourself.
Okay, well, I answered. You know what? For this fucking feature, I don't even know what it would be under. Controls? Auto jump off. Thank you. Oh, my gosh. Auto jump is so annoying. Okay, so I don't know. I don't really see a real benefit to that because, like you were saying, like... What if, let's just say in a PvP or a PvE element, if you're just trying to run away and the stupid game just makes you jump and makes you hit your head on something, you know, what the fuck, like, what?
The only thing that I could think that, like, maybe it would make it better is if, like, you know, when you're running and jumping, like, you use up your food more.
Yeah.
I wonder if, like, the auto jump doesn't use your food as much.
Maybe. Oh, okay.
I
feel you. I don't know if there's a way to implement that. But
there's no telling.
I mean... I'm not a.
This is your Adam Levine Ravine.
My Adam Apple.
No, oh, just fill that in.
Careful,
oh,
there's
a witch. Oh,
a
shit.
Witch bitch. You mean a skeleton? Shit. Oh no, there's definitely a witch there.
Yeah. There's
okay,
a witch there
I don't
one.
Have a sword. I'll make one really quick though. you know what? This could be. Going a lot worse. Can you imagine if we already died by now? I wonder. There's probably no one that's dead. It's pretty easy not to die.
Well, I don't know. I think somebody may have died. They said something about. I don't know. I should have said, I haven't seen their episodes and I wasn't here, so. I don't know, but I think maybe somebody might.
Somebody
have.
Died already? Well, I'd like to know who died, D20, so we can make fun of him. I can't find my crafting table.
Well, you'll just have to watch their.
Their episodes,
yeah. I guess. I'm just going off something I saw in chat that may or may not.
Yeah, and our
there's plenty of iron down here. I think.
Yeah, there's a ton of stuff down here. There's if we explore even deeper, there's probably oh god.
You think we should? Oh god, side, look out! She's right there.
Oh, D20. Hold up! Watch out!
Oh god!
Watch out! RKO out of nowhere! Oh, remember you have to time your hits with this new Minecraft.
Spam
no, dude, what? Spamming doesn't do anything. How is she not dead? Oh my gosh, I've died already, dude.
Super witch, bitch.
No.
Oh god.
Did we both die?
Oh god, no, but I'm stuck. Here, oh god, she's wrecking me.
Tell me your coordinates really quick.
I accidentally got your stuff.
What the fuck?
I was trying to get away.
What?
Get away.
I'm a ghost,
dude. Oh god,
dude.
A creeper. Oh god. Oh god, spider.
This is probably what you were talking about. You become a ghost when you die. How do you fix this? So, the way you fix it, / game mode 1, spawn yourself into a bunch of god apples, game mode 0. I just went back to the ravine already. I don't know if that's a scumbag move or not.
No, but that's what I'm doing as well.
Yeah. So. Yeah. Where did you die?
But I ran down by this tree over here. Like down this hill, I think.
Okay. There's a bunch of bad stuff down there.
I don't know. This is. Oh yeah, yeah.
So you actually have to time your hits. I don't think you're doing anything by just smacking it. Did you feel?
I'm getting all my stuff.
I'm not trying to talk shit, D20, but I'm just trying to. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Oh my god.
Okay.
Crap. We need to. Oh shit. yeah. Let's. Maybe this is a bad idea. I feel like people have already tried to come down here and take this stuff.
I think we maybe need to like.
Get
torch it up or something.
Torch it up. Try to get some gear, like get basic iron. You got all my loot and stuff, so we have plenty
of
iron.
We'll split up the stuff.
Yeah.
Once we get to a safe area.
Yeah, let's just try to get out of here, man.
Well, I haven't game moded yet, so I'm just going to hop up there.
Whoa, so you flew all the way down there?
Yeah, I made sure I was getting my stuff back.
Oh, man. Well, I guess I'm taking this dirt to build up. Let's go. Six pieces of dirt should be fine. Dude, whenever I thought we were surely fucked whenever we had that ghost.
Yeah, I knew somebody said something about that. So somebody died somewhere. I don't remember who said it.
Yeah. Okay, I'm right behind you.
Okay, this little teepee over here. It said something about the teepees, so let's...
Yeah, I think he said the teepees have hidden loot sometimes or something. Yeah,
I'm sure this one's been hit up, but we'll at least get in there and...
Yeah, there's a bunch of crafting tables. I know I was looking for crafting tables, and I, like, just walked by this one, so...
it's already been hit up.
Oh, you know what? We can take this chest, though.
Yeah, here, let me get you whatever you had. I don't know. What's left, or what I grabbed of yours and what I didn't grab. Did you have a lead?
I did. Watch this leave. Watch this leave.
Some wood planks.
Yes, sir.
All this iron was yours.
We don't even need to build our own stuff. We can just use the people's. This isn't what this is what the pilgrims did.
I don't know what else you had.
Coal. Yeah, I had a stone pickaxe, and I think that's it. Actually, some cobble is fine. Oh, bread and fish, or not fish, pork chops. But the bread, you can just give me the bread. Yeah. It's fine. Okay, thank you. Thanks, bro. Okay.
And then I can go ahead and. Here. Use the rest of this wheat to make some.
Go ahead and take a nap, D20. Did you feel? But but going back to the soda thing, I like the reason I bring that up is just because I like love the taste of soda. Like Coca-Cola is pretty good, and I would drink it a lot more if it wasn't so bad. Shadow, do you have any opinions? I don't know. Like
there's some more bread.
Oh, thank you, sir.
Yeah.
All right, I guess not. but
I got some steaks and cook up here.
Oh, steaks and unhealthy food, D20. What's your favorite fast food place? We don't do a lot of stuff, just you and I, man. There's usually someone else just chilling with us. But
yeah, I know. Fast food, like, I don't know. Like, I get like, really like tired I would consider of fast food places quickly. Like, I don't know. Like, I'd rather, like... I don't live in a big city, but I live in a nice city that has a lot of options or whatever.
Yeah.
It has like a bunch of like local things. And so a lot of times I end up liking those more.
Than the chains?
Yeah. Like you went with us to that one place that was kind of like Chipotle.
Yeah.
I'd rather go there than like a Moe's or a Chipotle or.
I don't even know what Moe's is.
It's basically the same thing. Okay. But they have cheese dip.
Oh, really? Yeah, that's kind of something I don't like about Chipotle. It doesn't have how are you gonna? Okay, oh man, this is gonna sound really racist. How are you gonna be a Mexican restaurant if you're not gonna have queso cheese?
Yeah, I just don't see how everybody complains about it. I don't see why they don't just say, hey, maybe we should add some queso to our.
Hey, you guys think we should add some cheese? Do you think the burritos would taste nice with cheese? I think it'd be fun.
I don't know. I've never been to Chipotle, to be honest.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I would consider places like that, though, fast food.
Same as, yeah.
Like,
So, I mean, I like that place. Like, I like the one that we went Chick-fil-A. To together.
Yeah. Chick-fil-A is pretty lit. I like, if I, man, this is fucking, you guys are going to think differently, but my favorite places to eat, I wish it wasn't so expensive, but Five Guys. Because every time I go there, it's a fucking banger. Similar to the Chainsmokers songs. Not in front of Shadow.
Shadow.
Yeah, not... but,
Yeah, I agree. Five Guys is really... I wish we had one in our town. We do. Like, it's...
Is it farther away?
Like, 20 minutes away, 30 minutes away, or whatever. But,
When I come over this summer.
Well, like good burger places. I'm not really big on like McDonald's burgers or Burger King burgers. I'd rather like places like that have, I don't know, better burgers.
Better burgers, yeah. I'm not much of a burger person in general. Like if I'm going out to go do something, because I'd rather, I'm going out to this nice restaurant or whatever, and I don't want to just get, I'll take a burger.
It's nice McDonald's. I don't want to just get a burger. Really upscale it and get the buttermilk. Chicken,
yeah, exactly. The buttermilk chicken. It's a strat, man. It's a strat. Do you have your gamma hack, by the way? Or do you not roll with that? Are you not about that life D20?
But I honestly don't remember.
Okay.
Oh yeah, you took that chest. I was gonna put these seeds in it, but
here
no,
we'll put this secret chest. No one will.
I was gonna put all these seeds.
No one will mess with our craft.
Welcome to Llama Mamas.
I'll take one of these just in case I get lost one day. People behind you, don't worry, D20, I'll save you. Here we go, Monster Hunter.
Monster Hunter.
You gotta time the hits.
Monster Slayer.
The hits like the Chainsmokers. Banger, banger. Bang. Shout out here. Bang. I'm just trying to provoke you so you say hi.
Okay. Yeah, it's all. It wasn't good. What do you get from a llama when you kill it?
Let's test it out. Myth busted. Oh my god, what? They hurt. All right, unlucky. What else, Speedy?
For some llama meat.
I can ask a quick question, son.
Yeah,
I know you're probably recording.
Is it video safe or do you need me to stop?
Oh yeah, no, it's video safe, man.
Okay.
What was the name of those scary monsters in that CS:GO map we played, man?
I don't fucking know.
Weren't you the one correcting me when I got their names wrong?
Oh, Deathclaws.
Thanks. I knew you knew, man.
The scary monsters. Yeah, yeah.
So Deathclaw.
Deathclaw. Hold on, let me look.
What game's it from?
It's from Fallout. Yeah, it's Deathclaw for sure.
Okay, cool. Got you. Thanks,
sorry.
Man. I appreciate it.
Yeah, of course, man. Whenever you said scary monster, I thought you meant like
the nice sprites. Yeah.
Yeah. I love sprite. But like the zombies or whatever, you know. Do you get anything from killing llamas, Speedy?
I don't believe I killed one earlier. Didn't get anything.
Okay, I've killed
like
three.
If you kill a polar bear, you get three fish because that makes
sense. There's polar bears?
Oh my god, go to the ice biome, dude. Have a good time. Busted.
Myth busted.
You're gonna have a good time. All right, I gotta go.
All right, mate. Later, bro.
Who's that?
Yeah, who's the new guy? All these new guys being added to the server.
Almost died to a skelly belly over here.
You did?
Yeah, I got down like 3 hearts, but I'm back in it, boys.
You should have asked for assistance, bro. Do you need an iron sword? I can make one for you.
Yes. Okay. We need to get some weapons, go down there and get a bunch of iron.
Okay.
We'll get swagged out. Where'd you go?
I'm at our spot.
TP. Okay.
Remember, you can dual wield stuff, but I don't think I'm going to be using that a lot until I'm more comfortable with it.
I don't understand how to even use it.
Yeah,
what do you do with it?
You put it in your shield slot, and then your right click is whatever is in your left hand, or your left click is whatever is in your right hand, and your right click is whatever is in your left hand.
Oh, yeah, so I don't, we can dual wield some swords.
I don't think it works with...
No, it doesn't with swords.
Yeah,
it doesn't
what?
Work with swords.
It doesn't work with pickaxes either. I don't know what's wrong. I don't know. Anyways.
I think it's just to shield stuff.
Yeah, if you have that shield or whatever that you can make. But this has been kind of a weird episode, man. It's like... Crazy. We didn't really do anything, but it's kind of... what would we have done anyway?
Yeah, best part is we did nothing,
but
we're better for it. Oh, wait.
Yeah,
didn't mean to
yeah,
do that.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
I think, you know what,
I guess
we
that's
should...
how that works.
Yeah, I got you. We're going to commandeer one of these teepees for now. I don't know if you wanted to live together or anything, man, but I'm down to be roomies for a little while.
I mean, I'm going to hold a sunflower in my hand as I walk around that way. People think that I come in
peaceful.
Peace.
Oh my gosh, D20. Yeah. So genius. Hold on. I want to get a llama bone so it looks like I have a boner. This is not...
Carrying my bone.
But thank you for joining me, man. I appreciate you. Thank you all very much for watching. Hopefully you guys are excited about this series. Let us know if you guys, I don't know, like llamas. I don't know how I feel about this, man. Llamas... I actually love fucking llamas. I'm just trying to act like I'm torn between them to make you guys, you know, try to have an opinion. But anyways, thank you all very much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys next time. Later, fellas.